friends, my name is Ksenia and we are learning Russian. Today is the second lesson about weekends. In my first lesson, I asked you to write in comments how you spend weekends and promised to translate it into Russian. Today I am again in my summer house, на даче, в деревне. From your comments at YouTube, Facebook and our website, I see that many people also like to spend their weekends in the countryside. Многие люди проводят выходные за городом, на природе, in the countryside, за городом, на природе. From your comments, I see that many people like to go visit somebody on weekends, friends, relatives, children, parents. To visit somebody, the Russian for visit somebody, ходить в гости. More precise translation, to go as a guest maybe. We use expression ходить в гости, to visit somebody. Я иду в гости к друзьям. I am going to visit my friends. Я иду в гости к родителям. I am going to visit my parents. I went to visit my sister. Я ходила, in the past, я ходила в гости к сестре. You may need to know how to say it in the past, in present and in future. For example, I went to see my children, for example, they are already grown up, have their own family. I went to visit my children. Я ходил, if you're a man, or я, a woman, я ходила в гости к моим детям. Я ходила в гости к моим детям. Present. Я иду, I am going to visit my granny. Я иду в гости к бабушке. Бабушка, granny. Я иду в гости к бабушке. I will go to visit my friends. Я пойду в гости к друзьям. Friends, друзья, to friends, к друзьям. Я пойду в гости к друзьям. So past. Я ходила в гости к друзьям. Present. Я иду в гости к друзьям. Future. Я пойду в гости к друзьям. You may also want to know how to invite somebody. How to say come to see me, come to me, come to my house. Приходи ко мне в гости. This means come to me. Приходи ко мне, to me, в гости. Приходи ко мне в гости. Come to me next week. Приходи ко мне на следующей неделе. Приходи ко мне на следующей неделе. Come to us, for example, your family. Приходи к нам next weekend. Приходи к нам на выходные. Say if I want to invite you to visit Russia, I may say приезжайте в гости в Россию. Приезжайте. Приезжайте means come by some transportation. By train, by plane, by bus, by car. Приходите means come on your feet. And приезжайте to come by some transport. Приезжайте в гости в Россию. Another way of spending weekends, to walk in a forest or near the ocean or in a city. Russian people also like to walk. Гулять. I like to walk in a city. Я люблю гулять в городе. Я люблю гулять по городу. I walk in a city. Я гуляю по городу. I walk in a park. Я гуляю в парке. We walk in a forest. Мы гуляем в лесу. You may remember that in different forms, verbs have different endings. Я гуляю, мы гуляем. Они, they walk near the sea. Они гуляют у моря. Они гуляют у моря. How to invite somebody for a walk? How to say let's go for a walk? Пойдем гулять. To invite somebody. Пойдем гулять. Let's go for a walk in a city or in a town. Пойдем гулять по городу. Or you may say kind of have walk, have some walk. Погуляем. Пойдем погуляем. Пойдем гулять. О, пойдем погуляем. The same meaning. Пойдем погуляем в парке. Let's go for a walk in the park. Пойдем погуляем у моря. At the sea. We in our region don't have sea, but when we come for our vacation, we like to walk at the sea. Погуляем у моря. Пойдем погуляем у озера. Lake, озеро. People who have pets, dogs, for example, they take them alone for a walk, to walk the dog, гулять собакой. I walk the dog. Я гуляю с собакой. Ты гуляешь с собакой. Он гуляет с собакой. Она гуляет с собакой. Мы гуляем с собакой. How to invite? Let's go to walk my dog, for example. Пойдем погуляем с собакой. Пойдем гулять с собакой. Of course, there are many other ways of spending weekends. I decide that I will record 5 lessons about weekends. So you may write in comments again other ways, your ways of spending weekends, and I will record new lesson. Now the lesson is over. Now after this I will try to record some more views of our dacha, our country house. And this time I will speak only Russian and you try to understand. This is all for now. See you in my next lessons. Let's learn Russian and make friends. Давайте учить русский и дружить. Приезжайте в гости в Россию. Пока!
Это наш участок. Это березы. Эти березы мы посадили сами. Около 10 лет назад. 10 лет назад. Мы посадили эти березы. Березы. Некоторые из них маленькие. Есть побольше. Каждый год мы садим несколько новых берез. Мы надеемся, что они вырастут, и у нас будет роща, березовая роща. Birch trees. These are birch trees. Березы. One birch tree. Береза.